wants this woman to be married?
I do.
All right, Dad, if you'll give your daughter a kiss on the cheek. Miguel, if you'll shake your head. Excellent. All right. Miguel, if you hand in hand with Sophia, just like you're walking side by side on the beach and our audience members. First of all, I just wanted to begin by saying how nice it is to have so many smiling people here this afternoon. Really, most of the time when people come in to be married, most of the time they don't have anybody with them, so I'm sure they appreciate y'all being here today. Welcome. And guys, I forgot to ask, do you have people watching on the internet?
About 2 or 3 people.
Okay, so if you turn, just give them a little wave. The other thing is not everybody comes in so nicely dressed up. Miguel, Sophia, before I have you say your vows, would it be all right to just say a few brief words about commitment? Would that be all right?
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Okay. So I really believe it's pretty easy for any one of us to meet plenty of people in our lives. They'll promise to call us. They'll promise to do things for us. And I think we still want to believe in that. People are good. They're going to follow through. But sometimes we wait. And we wait and they don't follow through. But I think when a person, each of you, met that person in your life who's ready to make the commitment of marriage, besides being a wonderful thing, I really just believe that the commitment is when we're asked by our loved one to do something that's very important to them. Some days, honestly, we don't want to do it, but that's a commitment when we don't want to do something. But I just think that moment, if you find yourself not wanting to do something, it can serve a much higher purpose. And that's just as a reminder to remember how much you love your spouse, that you're at least going to try to see things from their perspective. That's pretty easy for me to say. A little bit harder to do. But I think there's one thing that successful couples do that make that decision a lot more effortless, and it's just a decision every single day to do something small, kind, and loving for each other. I always end up giving the same example. My wife, she likes to open doors for her. Sophia may be like that, or maybe something else. But just knowing what they love, deciding to engage in those small kind of daily acts, I think what happens is on that day maybe that doesn't go so smoothly. You guys already have this wealth, kind of loving memories together, so you can say very quickly, I don't have to be right or wrong. Just get our ego out of the way and arrive very quickly back to that much more positive place. And I believe we have all these smiling people here this evening for one reason. They love you guys. I want you to have that wonderful life and marriage together, as do we. So in that spirit, Miguel, if I could ask you to turn and face Sophia, joining both hands, please. And Miguel, I'll ask you to repeat the marriage vows first this evening. We'll begin by repeating, I, Miguel.
I, Miguel.
Take you, Sophia.
Take you, Sophia.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
All right. And Sophia, I'll ask you now to repeat those same exact vows to Miguel. We'll begin by repeating, I, Sophia.
I, Sophia.
Take you, Miguel.
Take you, Miguel.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Alright. And Miguel, you have a ring for Sophia. So when you're ready, placing her ring on her left hand ring finger, if you'll repeat to her with this ring.
With this ring.
I do what? Sophia, you have a ring. Okay. And placing the ring in his left hand ring finger, repeat to him with this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
Miguel, I'll ask you to stand right here. Sophia, right by his side, please. And Sophia, thank you. Wow. Yeah, family is the symbol of your life. Just awesome. Sophia is a symbol of her life. I'm going to ask them to light the unity candle together as a symbol of the life that you share together. Uniting together as one. We got to flip your arm around to this waist. Nice smiles for Natalie. Joining both hands face to face once again. Love has been expressed by saying that love is patient, it is kind, it's not jealous. Love doesn't brag, it's not arrogant, it does not act poorly, it does not seek its own. It doesn't take into account for those moments when we feel misunderstood or wrong suffered, but love bears all things. It believes all things, it hopes all things, and endures all things. And that passage was continued by saying that love never fails. So Miguel, Sophia, as you remember to apply those principles of love, respect, and commitment every day, you're going to do that, right?
Correct.
All right. I'm sure we're going to find what everybody here wants to find, is that love is never going to fail you both. So those who now have joined together, let no man put asunder, for as much as you have consented before God and all of our witnesses here this evening, I'm very happy to pronounce you as husband and wife. And Miguel, now kiss your wife. Miguel, congratulations.
Thank you.
Sophia, best wishes.
Thank you.
And Miguel, you're going to offer your wife your arm. Audience members, please rise. And let's hear it. I'd like to introduce for the very first time as a married couple, Miguel and Sophia.